It is Tuesday morning, 9:49 in the morning. What will be our first full day in Iceland. We slept for about 2.5 hours last night and are going for a walk now into the city. It's rainy, there's construction. So far, it's fun. Now 10:15, it's still pretty cold out. Corey and I went to a bakery, we're walking back and we spotted this little Reykjavikian playground with a zip line. So, after that little excursion, we're back home in the hood. What do you think? Good decision?
Awesome decision.
Kitty, kitty.
Our kitty cat's back.
There's our neighborhood watch program. Good decision. Level with the ducks.
See the little waterfall there?
No, the wind was blowing right at me.
Do you see it? There's a little waterfall right in the right smack dab in the middle of it.
Right smack dab.
Oh, there it is. Yeah. A little tinkle.
Hold on, let me get that.
A little tinkle coming down the lava rack.
Right there.
In the middle of the lava, there's like a little miniature waterfall.
I can't tell if that
edge.
Let me get. Let me take a picture of the Jeep. Thank you. Okay, we just docked. We're in some national park. We can't pronounce it or even remember what it's called, but look at this fissure here. This is just on the side of the road. Just this opening. I can't even really tell how far down that goes. Amazing. What's going on out there? What's going on out there?
Clear.